Today what I decided to do was paint this lighthouse that's abandoned. And it was built in 1920, and it's located on Whale Cay, which is a few miles away from Chub Cay. I went on a recent trip to Chub Cay. I was only there for a few days, and in my driving around looking for cool spots, I came across this, and I saw it, and I was just like, this is the most amazing, like, location I've seen in such a long time. The waters were so blue. I'm such a like a huge fan of like abandoned buildings. We didn't get out and look or anything like that, but I shot a few photos of it, and I really wanted to capture like the colors of these waters because it's so hard to find colors like that. Actually, my difficulty in painting this was trying to capture those colors. Interestingly enough though, the island that this is located on, again called Whale Cay, is for sale for $20 million. So, if you want to buy it, you get that. I painted my background yellow to try and make those blues pop out more. But yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, and let me know what else there is that you would like me to paint, and you can watch, whatever.